Morning, everybody.
Good morning, everyone. Jack and Miranda here. I'm a little bit early, but we'd like to welcome you all back into our living room. Yes, back to dance with us, and thank you for having me in your home, wherever you may be. Some of you are dancing in your kitchen, in your dining room, in your living room, in your bedroom, out in the yard, getting really clever with everything. It's pretty cool. So Doug's kind of out in the yard as well because the sun is out. It's been raining so much that he's all ecstatic that he can get out in the yard. And it's 10 a.m. It's going on 10 a.m. here in Tennessee, which is same as New York time. Gonna be seeing if I'm on. Let me check real quick if anyone's there. And I'll see how it's going. 1, 2, 1, 2, anyone here? Say hello, hello, hello to everyone. Make sure anyone can give me a thumbs up or a hello. Let me know how it's going. Oh, my puppy is missing me in the bedroom. I'm coming. I'll have Daddy come get you. Testing 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Uh-oh. Wait, let me get my puppy. My puppy is crying. If we have any folks there. Hi, Carol. Good morning to you. Good to see you.
Yes. All right. I had to make sure my puppy was okay. She was crying. So anyway, again, welcome everyone. It's 10 a.m. here, just about 10. And it's, I believe, 4 o'clock in Paris. And I'm not sure what time it is everywhere else, but it's either morning, afternoon, or evening. So it's time to dance anytime. We can dance anytime. All right. I'm just going to wait.
She was crying.
People. I know. Doug just came in. And he heard our puppy crying too. Doug's going to help me out a little bit.
All right.
See what's going on. I know that there's a 10-second delay sometimes, but I want to share with you that I have good news. I have a new puppy that I got just last Friday, so it's been a whole week now that I've had my new puppy, and we named her Bella. Bella, yes. Oh, yay. I see Peggy Williams is watching. Hello, Peggy. Again, allow a little bit of a delay. There's a 10 to 15-second delay when the comments come up from when you're posting it. But we're going to teach Feel It today. Feel It. It's kind of a funky feel, and it's only 48 counts. And yes, there's one tag, but it's so, so easy, and you totally, totally hear it. So it's a 48 count, four wall, kind of low intermediate, not too bad at all. And it's just fun, and we want to dance and make it fun, right? So it's Feel It by Toby Mack. I'm going to allow some folks to come in. We just had some folks teaching earlier before me, so everyone needs to grab their water and kind of reacclimate and then decide where they want to go, because we have so much going on now on Facebook, which is wonderful. I've been able to teach more than usual. It's just so much fun. But let me tell you what's going on here. Oh, Yogi, you're so sweet. Saying I'm so beautiful. How sweet are you? Yes, so here in Tennessee, I wish I could turn the camera, but I'm afraid to mess it up for the frame. But we have beautiful sunshine today, thank goodness, making Douglas very, very happy because he can be out in the yard. Yes, so okay. That's what's happening. Yeah, we're going to just keep checking, make sure we have folks coming in, giving you a little bit of time. Yep. And then I was saying to folks, if you just tuned in, I was bragging that I just got a new puppy last week because unfortunately we lost one of our other puppies very suddenly. So we were very sad, didn't know exactly what to do. And I think for our hearts and for our other dog, who's 12 years old, we got a puppy. Maybe I can get Doug to grab the puppy.
I'm not dressed appropriately.
I know you're not dressed. I just told him you're working in the yard.
I don't
so
want to go in.
Doug's a little embarrassed because he's not dressed up. Mm. He's not teaching with me today. He wanted to get that yard work in,
right,
which is wonderful. But you're going to get the puppy for me, aren't you? Yeah, he is. Ah. Go find her. She's so little. She was here earlier for the practice. There's my Douglas, and there's my puppy.
This is Bella.
There's Bella, the new member of the family.
Let's see, get a close-up.
Get a close-up of Bella.
Can you see?
I want to see right
see?
Here.
See? say hi to Bella.
Oh my goodness, that's a great close-up of Bella.
So, Bella.
Hey, hi Julian.
Look at her pretty eyes.
Peggy wants to know what's for breakfast, Douglas. He's in the yard, so he's, no, she's fidgeting now. Yeah. She's fidgeting.
No, we have lunch after you finish. I'll go.
Oh, there you go. See? It'll be 11 o'clock when I'm done. Hey, CCF Chum, tuning in from Malaysia. Thank you. We're showing off Bella, so.
She wants to see you.
You want to see me?
She likes you
warm. Oh, she wants to see me. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Little kiss inside your mouth.
Oh my goodness. Okay. Just a few more minutes. Make sure we have Mommy. Hi, Mommy. From Japan. Yes. We are so proud of our puppy. It's been a week of training, let me tell you. It's like having a little baby in the house. You don't sleep a whole lot at night. But hey, that's okay. That's what you gotta do. And we just love it when she's having a good time with us. And oh goodness, there she is. She's got her ball. A few more minutes. We're gonna get going. Oh, hello, baby. I'm not sure how this is gonna work. Douglas, you need to come back in and grab the puppy.
All right, I'll get her. Hold on.
I would love to have her here, but I won't step on her. There she goes. Woo! There she goes. Okay. Oh my gosh. All right. We are teaching. Thank you for saying to cutie Jasmine from Malaysia as well. Yep, it's a baby Bella. 10 weeks old. Oh my goodness. And she runs the house already. Yep, I was sleeping on the floor with her last night. All the way up until about 4 this morning. That's okay. So again, welcome everyone. Hi Rose. Oh, some folks from Malaysia all up and watching me right now. This is wonderful. So,
I'm about to dance.
Yeah, so I'll tell you one more time, those of you just tuning in, we are going to learn Feel It today. Feel It. It's a 48 count dance. It's four walls. It's low intermediate, so it's not too hard at all. We're going to break down all the steps. And hopefully, maybe Doug will come in and watch the comments for me so you can let me know what all you need to learn and go over again. So what we'll do, the music is to Toby Mac, Feel It, also. So what I'm going to do is put down my glasses. Hi, Charlotte. Oh, it's 10 p.m. in Malaysia. I didn't know. Okay, well, thank you for being up. Some folks sleep early, but thank you for being here. Everyone else who are here, hi, Haley. What we wanted to let you know, though, is all the instructors who have been teaching for the last few weeks. We want to thank Daniel Trippett. We want to thank Jose Miguel. We want to thank JP, Jean-Pierre Madge, and, of course, Jonathan Sack for helping out with making it possible to have the website, because that's really important. So if you are able to give to the Lion Dance Foundation, we'd love that. Any little bit helps. We understand it's hard times right now, but if you can help out, that would be very much appreciated. And I think Doug is having cookies over there. Yes. So what we'll do, thank you again for tuning in, and thank you for listening to me and learning this dance. So welcome, and here we go. We're going to learn Feel It. 48 count dance, one tag. And you know what? I'm going to show you the tag right now and get that out of the way. Here's your tag. It's going to happen to the 9 o'clock wall. So if this is my front wall, here's my 9 o'clock wall to my left. Here's your tag. Rock forward, back, and forward. That's it. Then you restart the dance. We can do that, right? So just remember, that's your tag once and only once. And it will happen on the 6th repetition of the dance. But you know what? Who's counting? The way to know is you'll hear it in the music. So let's just get on with the dance. Starts out with your weight on your left foot. Start of the dance is we're going to do a toe strut going forward. But my toe strut, instead of just a toe strut forward this way, I want to do a crossover. Toe, heel, then do it toe, heel. And while I'm doing that, it seems like my arms want to come out and go ahead and it's opposite. So if I do the right, the left arm. Now that's just styling if you want to do that. So this is what that will look like. 1, 2, 3, 4. You notice I'm turning my body at an angle. So that's a little bit of styling. That way it's not just a toe, heel. So let's do that from the top. Weight is on the left foot going forward. Here's 1, 2, 3, four. Weights on the left foot. Rock forward, back, and a coaster cross. Forward, back, coaster cross. Weights on the right foot. So let's do that again. Weight is on the left foot. Let me back it up a little bit. Toe struts going forward as you cross with those toe struts. One, two, three, four. Rock forward, back, and a coaster cross. Weights on the right. With a full pound this time, weights on your left, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Weights on your right. All right, next set of eight, what I'm going to do is rock recover to my left, recover on the right. One, two, cross in front with a cross shuffle, three, and four. Weights on the left foot. Watch me first for this next set of four. I'm going to step to my right for five, quarter tap six, another quarter tap seven, that made a half turn, step down, put your weight on the left foot for pound eight. So let's break that down. You ended with your right cross over your left. We're going to rock recover, cross shuffle, moving to our right, one, two, three, and four. We're going to step to the right, five, quarter turn tap six, quarter turn seven, step eight. Make sure your weight's on that left foot. And what you want to do is you're tapping, you want to lean back. So let me do that for you for the full speed of how that will look like. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. So you notice how I lean back for some styling and I go ahead and tap, tap, step. Yep, so let's do that again. Cross your right over your left, rock recover. Here's one, two, three, and four, step five, tap six, tap seven, step eight. All right, we can get some thumbs up. Douglas is helping me out with comments.
Comments are live.
And we want to make sure that it's okay. If everyone's all right, we'll move on. So, okay, weight is on your left from the top. That's two sets of eight already. Weight's on the left foot. We're doing our toe struts, moving forward. Five, six, seven, eight. Here's toe, heel, rock forward, back, and a coaster cross. Rock, recover, cross, shuffle, step, tap, tap, step. Weight's on the left foot. So to make sure that you're ending up on the correct wall, you're making a half turn. We started on our front wall, you're ending to the back wall. So that's how you know two taps make a half turn. All right, one more time from the top. Weight is on the left foot. Five, six, seven, eight. Here's one, two, three, four. Rock forward, back, seven, and eight. Rock, recover, cross, shuffle. Five, six, seven, eight. Weight's on the left foot. Yes, all right. So we're just gonna look at the comments, make sure everything's good, because I'm not seeing it coming up on my side here.
You're fine. Okay.
It's all good. All right, Doug's gonna tell me if anyone needs to do it again. So
the comments come live, even though the video's there. That's a live comment,
that's
right?
That's a live there. Comment there. All right, South time. Africa.
And then it goes away.
Awesome. All right, so let's do it one more time, and we'll add on the third set of eight. So from the top, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Side one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. Weights on the left. All right. Next set of eight. Rock, recover, coaster, cross again. With the right foot lead, rock, recover, and a coaster, cross. Weights on that right foot. We're going to be moving to our left with a side together, side. Step side, together, side. Weights on the left foot. So let's do that again. We just did our taps, weights on the left foot, rock, recover, coaster, cross, seven, eight, one, two, three, and four, side five, six, seven, and eight. And remember, use those hips. When you want to go ahead and push those hips over, you're going side, together, side. So use those hips if you can. Use what your mom gave you, yep. All right, so let's do that third set of eight again. Your weight's on your left foot. You're going to rock, recover, coaster, cross, side together, side to your left. Ready, go. One, two, three, and four, side five, six, seven, and eight. All right, that's three sets of eight right there. We're moving right along. So let's go ahead and do it from the top. Feel It is the name of the dance. Feel It. All right.
Wings on the left foot from the top. Toe struts going forward. 7, 8. Cross 1, 2. Cross 3, 4. Rock forward, back, and a poster cross. Rock, recover, cross, shuffle, side, tap, tap, step. Rock, recover, and a coaster, cross, side, together, side. Let's do it again. Yes. Facing the front wall. Weights on your left from the top with your toe stress. Crossing over and traveling forward. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Rock, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Rock, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Rock, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Weights on the left foot, and we are at the back wall. All right, so let's add on. Here's your next set of eight. Here's your fourth set of eight coming up. So you just finish your side together, side. Weights on the left foot. We're going to cross rock, recover with your right. Cross rock with the right, cross rock. Recover, quarter turn, shuffle forward, step quarter turn to your right, step quarter turn, weights on the right foot, shuffle forward again, left, right, left, weights on the left. So you notice you come back to the front wall. You have returned to the front wall. All right, so we are here, the last set of eight. You ended with your side, together, side, weights on the left. Cross rock, recover, quarter turn, shuffle. Here's 1, 2, quarter, 3, and 4. Step, quarter turn, and a shuffle forward. Left foot is forward. So let's do that one more time with the count. Weights on the left foot. Cross rock, recover, 7, 8. 1, 2, quarter, 3, and 4. 5, turn, 6, shuffle, 7, and 8. Weights on the left. All right, if you need to grab some water or anything, do that now. We're moving right along. We've already done four sets of eight. It's a 48 count dance, so we're not far from the end. Let's just go ahead and see if we have any comments going on. I know there's a delay, so bear with me. I just want to make sure everyone's okay.
Everything's fine.
Everything's fine. Dad's telling me everything's fine. So let's go from the top, from the very top of the dance. It's called Feel It. And your weight's on your left foot, so from the top, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, rock, 5, 6, 7, cross, 8, side, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, tap, 6, tap, 7, step, 8, rock, recover, and a coaster, cross, side, together, side, cross, rock, recover with a quarter turn, step, quarter turn, shuffle, all right, just one more time with the count again. Let's do that again. From the top, weights on your left foot. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Side 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Weights on the left. All right, so we've returned to the front wall. Here's your next set of eight. Next set of eight. Weight is on your left foot. We are going to rock, recover, and we're going to do three sailor steps. Three sailor steps traveling back. You make sure to travel back. Don't do them in place. So this is what it will look like. 1, 2, sailor. 3, and 4, 5, and 6. 7, and 8. So you've traveled back. Yes? So let's do that again. This is pretty easy, this set of eight. So let's go ahead and put our weight on our left foot. Rock, recover, traveling back. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. Weights on that right foot. All right, now let's go from the set of eight before that, because it's going to flow right into it. We just finished our side together, side. So you're at the back wall. If you're not at the back wall, go ahead and turn around. I know some of you won't be able to see me if you're watching me from the TV or a tablet, but you can take your phone with you. So you're facing the back wall, weights on the left foot. This set of eight that we're going to do is the rock, cross rock, recover, quarter turn, triple to your right. Here we go. Here's rock, recover, quarter, shuffle, forward, step, quarter, turn, shuffle, forward, rock, forward, back, one, two, sailor, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight, weights on your right foot. Wow, guess what, we're almost done, 8 counts left, all right. So let's go back to the top of the dance. You can just give me some thumbs up, Douglas will let me know everything's good. In the meantime, while we're waiting on that, I will keep on going and do from the top. And Doug's giving me thumbs up. Thank you for that. All right, so here, from the beginning, feel it. From the top, facing the front wall, five, six, seven, eight. Here's one, two, three, four, rock forward, back, and a coaster, cross, side, rock, and a cross, shuffle, step, side, tap, tap, step, rock forward, back, and a coaster, cross, side, together, side, rock, recover, quarter, shuffle, and step, quarter, turn, and shuffle, rock forward, back, one, two, sailor, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight, weights on the right foot, ready for the last eight. Yes, I hear you saying we're ready. All right, so whatever you're wearing, pajamas, street clothes, gardening clothes like Douglas had on, let's do it. All right, that set of eight prior, let's do that one more time. Rock, recover, put your weight on the left, rock forward on the right. One, two, sailor three and four, sailor five and six, sailor seven and eight. Weight is solid in that right foot. Next set of eight, which is the last set of eight. You're going to touch your left behind the right. You're going to make a half turn. That's count two. You're going to make another quarter turn as you step to the right and make a quarter turn. And you're going to do out, out, and in, out, hitch. Let me show it to you first what that will look like. So we did one, two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight. Here's one, turn two, three, step together, four, weights on the left foot, out, out, and five, and six, and seven, weight is on the left foot, hitch that right knee up, eight, you're ready to start again with your toe and a toe going forward, four wall dance, all right, so let's do that last set of eight, all right, we just did our sailor right, it's a rock recover, sailor right, sailor left, sailor right, chop, chop, weights on that right foot, touch back with your left foot. One half turn, two, weights on the left. Step to the right, three, turn a quarter to your left. And on the step sheet, it says to step forward, but step together. Hold on, we're frozen. So shall we start over?
You're back on.
I'm back?
Yeah.
Are we good? Let's just make sure everything's all right before we... Before we continue, Douglas is
lost momentarily.
Lost momentarily. That's our camera shaking, so don't worry about that. We're back. Thank you, Mary. Thank you, thank you.
Just go back there.
All right, Victoria, back on. Thank you very much. That was a temporary blitz. Nancy, we so appreciate you letting us know. We do try and read the comments. I think my Wi-Fi is freezing me up. I see you again. No. Thank you, Haley.
It was on your end.
It's because your camera. So I think it was on our end.
Yeah.
Yeah, not yours. It was on our end, but we're back. Mommy, okay. Aha. Babs. Appreciate you guys. All right, so I guess we can continue. Yes? Back again. Thank you, Rita. All right, so here we go. Let's do that last set of eight. Ooh, we were so close, right? Whew. Okay. Yes. From Japan. Keiko. All right, here we go. From the last set of eight, weights on the right foot, we're going to touch and make a half turn. Touch, half turn. Step, quarter turn, step together. Out, out, in, out, out. Hitch, toes, strut, forward, back, and a coaster, cross.
On the last eight again.
All right, last eight again. Absolutely, you got it. All right, so let's do the set of eight before that. Rock forward, back, weights on your left, rock forward, back, three sailors, and then we'll tap on the last set of eight. Cool? Thank you, Babs, cool. Here we go. Rock, two, sailor, three, and four. Traveling back and traveling back. Touch, half turn, step, quarter turn, out, out, in, out, out, hitch. So, let me do it from, if I do... from the back wall, just so you can see it from the front. I'm going to touch,
turn, weights on my left. Step quarter, step together, weights on the left. Now out, out, right, left. Out, out, in, out, out, hit your right. All right, so let's just do that again. We're touching back with the left foot. You're facing the back, just so you can see what happens to the side here on the feet. Touch, half, turn, step, step together, out, out, in, out, out, hitch. Yes, all right, now let's do it from where we are. We're at the front wall. Weights on the right foot, you're gonna touch back, 7, 8. One, turn, 2, 3, step, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. Start again, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How is that? Let us know if we're good. And we'll do it all the way through from the top, from the very beginning. Feel it. 48 counts, that's everything. And those of you who tuned in earlier, I showed you the tag, just the one tag, which is gonna be to the 9 o'clock wall, which is right here. Here's your tag. Just a rocking horse, rock forward.
Oh, back. Easy.
How easy is that?
Easy.
All right, so
let's do it
from the top. Okay, I'm getting a thumbs up. Cool, let's do it from the top. All right, from the very beginning, and then we'll try another wall. Bum, bum, bum. You can do it. From the beginning, this is feel it. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Side 1, 2, cross 3 and 4, 5, tap 6, tap 7, step 8, rock 1, 2, 3, and 4, side 5, 6, 7, and 8, cross rock 2, quarter 3 and 4, step forward, turn and shuffle, rock forward, back, sailors 2, 3, and 4. 5 and 6, touch and turn. 1, turn 2, 3, step 4 and 5 and 6 and 7, 8. One more time to the front, and we'll do the side wall, the new wall. From the top again, this time let me call it for you. 7, 8, toe, heel, a forward, back, and a coaster, cross, side, rock, recover, cross, shuffle, step, tap, tap, step, rock, forward, back, and a coaster, cross, side, together, side, cross, rock, recover with a quarter, shuffle, step, quarter, turn, and shuffle, rock, forward, back, sailors, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8, touch, half, turn, step, quarter, step, out, out, in, out, out, all right, from the top, new wall, same dance, I promise. We'll slow it down a little bit. That's the whole thing. All right, so from the top, toe struts, crossing over. You just finished with a hitch. Here is 1, 2, 3, 4. Rock forward, back, and a coaster. Cross side, rock, recover. Cross, shuffle. Here's the half turn. And step, rock forward, back, and a coaster. Cross, side, together. Side, together, side. Cross, rock. Quarter turn, step, quarter, and shuffle. Let's stop right there, yes? Because it's a new wall, somehow we get a little bit confused on where we are on our walls. All right. Thank you very much, Victoria, for the lovely steps. That's okay, Anne, if you're late. We'll get it. And Haley's got the tag. I love it. All right, so let's do it from the new wall. So we are rotating. If this was your front wall, you're rotating to your right. So we're at the 3 o'clock wall. From the top, I'll slow it down again. So from the top, toe struts, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Rock forward, back, and a coaster. Cross, side, rock. Recover, cross, shuffle. Making a half turn. Tap, tap, step. Rock forward, back, and a coaster. Cross, side, together. Side, together, side. Cross, rock, recover, quarter, shuffle. Step, quarter, turn, shuffle forward. Rock forward, back, 3 sailor steps. 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. Stop right there, here's your ending. Touching back with a half turn and step with a quarter turn. Touch, half turn, step, quarter, step together. Out, out, in, out, out, hitch. All right, so let's do that. Last set of 8 again. Actually, let's do it from the top so we don't get confused. All right, so from the top side wall, let's do it again. From the top, 7, 8, toe, 1, 2, three, four, rock forward, back, and a coaster, cross side, rock, recover, cross, shuffle, step, tap, tap, step, rock forward, back, and a coaster, cross, side, together, side, cross, rock with a quarter, shuffle, step, quarter turn, shuffle, rock forward, back, one, two, save a three and four, save a five and six, save a seven and eight, touch, half turn, step, together, out, out, in, out, out, hitch. How we do on that wall? If we're okay on that wall, then we'll hang on. One, two, testing, testing, one, two. Testing, testing, one, two. We're back? I think we're back. Yes? I love this Toby Mac song too. Thank you. I know, break again, how bad. Are we back? Mitsuko? We have a thumbs up. Anybody else? Are we back? I think we're live. Julian, I know everything's 10 seconds behind.
Yeah, we're back.
All right, we're back. We're back again. Ha ha! Isn't that wonderful? It's just so much going on nowadays. We're overloading the world with our internet. Yes. Thank you very much. All right, we're back. Okay, so what we decided we were going to do is do this to the back wall, starting with the back wall. We've done the front wall, side wall, now we're at the back wall. So from the top, let's do it. Weights on your left, seven, eight. Okay, one, two, one, two, one, two.
You're back on.
I am so sorry, everyone. I think I may have to take some things off my phone. It's on overload. Yep. Okay. That is trying to adjust.
You're on.
All right, we're on. All right, so let's do it to the back wall. Let's hurry so then we make sure to get it all through. All right, so from the top, back wall. Ready? Go. One, two, three, four. Rock forward, back, and a coaster. Cross, side, rock, cross, shuffle. Okay, we're still there. Okay, I'm so sorry. All right, so from the top, here we go again. From the back wall, I thought we froze again. Ready, and here's one, two, three, four. Rock forward, back, and a coaster. Cross, rock, recover, cross, shuffle. Five, six, seven, eight. Rock forward, back, and a coaster. Cross, side, together, side, cross, rock. Recover with a quarter turn, step, quarter shuffle, rock forward, back, three sailors, sailor step, last eight counts, touch, turn, step, together, out, out, in, start again, one, two, three, four. All right, how do we do the back wall? Let's do it one more time, the back wall,
and keep on going, music.
Just in case. All right, so from the top, ready, go, one, two, three, four, rock, five, six, seven, and eight, side, one, two, cross, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight, rock, one, two, three, and four, side, together, side, cross, rock with a quarter turn, step, quarter turn, rock, forward and back, three sailor steps, sailor, and sailor, touch back, here's one, turn, two, three, four, and five, and six, let's start again, one, two, four, rock forward, back, and a coaster, cross, side, rock, cross, shuffle, five, six, seven, eight, rock forward, back, coaster, cross, side, together, side, cross, rock, with a quarter, step, quarter, sailors, one, two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight, touch, turn, step, together, out, out, in, out, out, ha, all right. Let's try it. We'll slow it down just a tad with music. And this is by Toby Mac, Feel It. Now your tag, but when you hear them say, feel it, feel it, feel it, feel it, feel it. Okay, that is where your tag is gonna come in to the 9 o'clock wall. Rock forward, back, start again. Don't worry, I'm right here, I'll tell you. And wherever you are on the floor, I'll tell you. So let's try with music.
On the right or left?
The one on the right is the one that's slowed down. Thank you, Douglas. Let us know if the music is loud enough for you. Here we go. Four, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, walk, recover. Cross, shuffle, five, six, side of the set. Cross quarter. Four back fingers. Tennessee. Beautiful sunshine going on. I'm keeping Doug from doing his yard work, but he's helping me.
I'm going to do this at the end.
All right, so now stick around at the end because I have a surprise for you who just tuned in. Some of you didn't get to see my little surprise that came running over here. So can you take the tag again, please? Yes, of course. Thank you for telling me that. Nice groove. Thank you for the tap turns. So the tag. What's going to happen? You're just going for it. You're feeling the music. You're thinking, oh my gosh, where's this tag? It is going to be when you come back to the 9 o'clock wall. You're actually starting the dance to the 3 o'clock wall. Here's your front wall. Here's your 3 o'clock wall. You've come all the way around and you've danced it all the way around. And you're doing it the sixth time. So here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Or the way to remember it, because you're not going to be counting in your head, is the second time you come to your side wall here is where the tag is going to happen, but the tag is over there. So here's the start of the dance to your 3 o'clock wall. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you only do 16 counts. Now is your tag. Forward, back, back, and forward. So one more time with the tag, yes? So you're here the second time you come to your side wall, the 3 o'clock wall, start the dance, do 16 counts, and then do your tag, which is just the rocking horse. So here we go, from the top, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Second set of 8, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6. Here's your tag. Forward, back, back, forward, restart. Yeah, I hope that helps. And if you are more into listening to the music, you're going to hear them say, feel it, feel it, feel it, feel it. It's just coming up there. When you hear that last feel it, don't make me sing. That is where you're going to do your tag. All right, I hope that helped. I believe that was Rosie who asked. Thank you very much for saying it was a good teach. Thank you, folks. So fun. Are we ready to do it full speed now?
Yeah, are you going to let loose and dance it like Jackie Miranda dances?
Put your little style in there when you flick at the end, flick that head back, do that little hitch with your right when you finish it. Yep, bring it in. Just bring it, huh?
All right.
Snap those fingers. When you first start, you just
put those shoulders in with your toes spread. Side together. Yep. Use what your mom gave you. Yep.
Do it one more time.
We're going to our left. Side together.
Thank you.
You're very welcome, my love.
All right, here we go.
Feel it. Let's feel it. Not much faster. Here it is. 4 o'clock our time here in Tennessee and in New York, and then CET time, I believe it's Paris, and there it's going to be at 10 p.m. So check it out, Garth Brooks fans. Yes, and here's Bella. Here's our Bella. Thank you, Douglas. Douglas working hard in the yard. And here's my Bella. Thank you, Judith.
Yeah, come here.
You're very welcome.
So here, we must also show our original puppy, Nala. She's 12 years old, and here they are, yes. Yes, they are. They're the loves of our family right now here.
Yep.
While we're quarantined, right? But they've got together for a week. It's just been a week. It's just been a week.
Oh, what a kissing
on the lips. Oh, I love the puppy kisses. I love the puppy. Are you jealous?
I am.
He's jealous. So here's the Bella. There's Nala. Again, don't forget, thank you folks for tuning in. If you can give to the Lion Dance Foundation, that'd be wonderful. We appreciate it, yes. And also, please thank you all instructors for all the hard work that you do. The folks who put Streamline Dance together, which is Daniel Trippett and Jose Miguel. I'm not even gonna try and pronounce your name,
JP.
But I love you. And JP, of course, and Jonathan Sachs for helping with the That's it one more time?
Yeah.
The website. Okay, we have time.
Yeah.
And we didn't get frozen, so should we do it one more time? Do we have some friends? Oh, Joe Kinzer, thank you. Hi, Lena. So one more time with music, yes?
Lena says so cute. You're talking about me? I'm the cute one. These are the extras.
These are our extras, yes. The Mumbo, hello, the little puppy. Okay. All right, so let's try it one more time.
All right.
Oh, say goodbye to my babies, yes, and my big baby, yes. Huh? All right, feel it. Let's do it one more time. And
next week I'll be dancing with you.
Double dance with me next week. I believe it's going to be another fun dance.
Yeah.
Yes. She's going to go to the groceries in the UK. All right, Haley. Peggy Williams says, yes, Doug, you are cute.
Haley's coming to Vegas.
Yes. Yes, we have to remind everyone, Vegas is, of course,
it's on.
Everything happening, it should be on.
It will be on.
And Haley will be there for the first time. Whoop, whoop. So check us out, Vegas Dance Explosion. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Yes. All right.
All right, here we go.
Feel it. Let's try it. Feel it. Let's see if we can do it.
Yeah.
Hearts, Douglas, myself, and Bella and Nala. Thank you for joining us here.
It's about 5 hours in the Garth Brooks Experience.
Ooh, 5 more hours. It's the Garth Brooks Experience. Remember, 10 o'clock CET time. It'll be 4 o'clock Eastern time here in the United States. And then I don't remember what time it is everywhere else. So if you can figure that out, come see that. I believe Pim Van Rutel is after myself. So come check them out. They'll be coming on soon. Thank you again. Thank you, Peggy. Thank you, Rose. Uli, I hope I'm saying your name right. Noro, oh, look at all these wonderful comments. Thank you for coming into our home, and we will see you soon. I will let Douglas finish the broadcast for us. And again, please stay safe.
Nala and Bella said goodbye, everybody. See you next week.
Thank you. Love you all. Take care.